You ever feel alone like your life don't matter? I'm feeling stuck in a rut that I can't get out. I'm pushing and shoving, trying to make some leeway. The horse is moving too fast for me to dismount. I don't know which way to go, fuck that. I wanna grab my bone and just blaze a big sack. That's a sign of depression or something more perhaps. I wanna watch the world burn to see the aftermath. Is there something wrong with me or is it you? I remember way back I wasn't like this. I felt dismissed so I stayed away from everyone. Developed a huge hate, pushed away from happiness. This is what happens to a troubled kid when he doesn't learn how to love. He grows up with problems. He does the best to solve them, but he can't dissolve them. Now he's out of options, so low, rock bottom. Tell me who made my mind wasn't like this. Why do I feel so fucking crazy? And why can't I think straight, whole body shakes? And why do I feel it getting worse lately? Tell me who made my mind wasn't like this. Why do I feel so fucking crazy? And why can't I think straight, whole body shakes? And why do I feel it getting worse lately?
I really feel like my mind is getting worse. I'm a shut and don't wanna go nowhere. If I didn't know no better, I'd say it was a curse. I had a panic attack, cut my dreads, I missed my hair. I don't know what to do, I'm at a breaking point. Standing on the rooftop thinking, should I do it? Is it even real? Am I even standing here? I take one foot off, feel the wind, oh shit. It brings me back to reality for a moment. I see myself like everyone else does. A real big fuck up who does some crazy stuff. Builds himself a little buzz and now he thinks he's all tough.
Intense paranoia fills my whole body. I'll probably get hit by a drunk driver. Swerving sloppy, it's 2 a.m. He's way too groggy and he's driving cocky. Honestly, I messed up my last relationship. I don't want her to see how bad this gets. When I'm in the corner about to eat a full script, while I'm blood, I scribe my last will and testament. This is my one and only cry for help. Nah, it really isn't. Cause if I wasn't me, I'd be one of them. And that's worse than being an inmate trapped inside this mental prison.
Thank you.